guys, welcome back to another video on Knack. This is episode 3. So yeah, it's we're doing pretty well. We're chapter 2, part 1, in the forest. So I know this Knack, is the one where you attack the goblins.
Those tracks mean that there are goblins around. Watch your step.
Okay. It's kind of creepy. Oh, luckily the self-destruct one didn't get me there. Where is the old guy? Hello, old guy. There you are, come on, hurry up. Taking forever. Dr. something, I can't remember his actual name. Because I know it popped up on the first level, so I might have to go back and see. Oh, it's a troll. Oh, luckily they didn't hit me. You just have to stand right next to them and they don't hit you. Unless you're big, then you just have to go and punch them. Oh, I thought I'd be able to climb up there. Aha! Not much of a secret, but hey, it's a secret. I wouldn't have noticed it if I was just running through the level, so that's why it's a secret. We do need to get a bit bigger. Well, we're still tiny. Ouch! He does so much damage, that self-destruct one. Come on, there must be some around here. Surely. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna restart. Oh, relics, luckily. Woo! Come on, charge. Cool. Just trying to have a look around, see if there's any more relics over here. Doesn't look like it. Now, if I do pass some secrets and you guys noticed but I didn't, just let me know, because I assume there's going to be a way to go back or something. But I wouldn't have noticed it, because I'm the one playing here, and you guys are watching, so it's easier for you guys to notice things than me, because I'm focusing on not dying, and you guys are focusing on secrets and watching about what's happening. About got that. No, you ain't shooting me again. Oh my god, there's two archers at the top right. Let's see. Oh, I got some bricks from that. Well, good, because I've lost all my bricks doing that move now. I need some more of this sunstone. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Oh, can we get up here? Wait, surely? Because there's a secret up there. Yeah. Oh, it's not a secret. Well, it is. Just some extra stuff. I want to shoot them from here, but is it really worth it? Oh, there's a bird I passed. Ooh, ouch. I thought I died then. I was like, oh, great. Oh, what's this stuff? Very sludgy. I can't walk through it. There's a secret here. No, there's always a secret in a cave area when you can't find it or see it. Fair enough. Misdirection. Ow. Ow. Bully. Right, I need some more health, because if you look at my health at the top left at the moment, we're not doing too good. Oh, there's another archer. Oh, thank god I missed. Oh yes, relics. Isn't it strange that all the areas we go to do a mission at, there's going to be ancient relics there, so... It's like the trolls are setting us up for something. No! It hit me. Oh, just about. God, picture. Where's the old guy? He's still all the way back at the bottom, I think. Come on, some relics, please. Somewhere. Oh, it's boulders. Wait, is that relics? Yes, it is. Good. There must be a secret like here. No? I always think that you would think there'll be a secret there. He's all the way down there still, isn't he? I think so. When I go back to Dragon Quest Builders, I'm going to be screwed. I won't know any of the buttons. Because Knack is completely
different. Found another entrance to the mine.
Good job, Knack. Hold on. I'm almost there.
Nope. Oh, old boy catch up.
They dug these tunnels 100 years ago, looking for relics.
He did actually hit me there. Wow, okay.
They found a lot of them back in the day. This mine is nearly
Basically, my point was, this is part two, because it's a different scene, a different area. Oh my, no. Oh, he actually hit me. What? I swear I just killed him. Apparently not. Come on, please, some relics. We're gonna die.
Knack, pick up that old drill. It should still have some relics left in it.
Old brick? Where? What? What, this? Oh. Didn't do much. Oh, that was close. Cool. Just carry on going. No. Okay, not too hard to defeat. You just have to wait for them to stop swinging their weapon and then go in there with the punches. Okay, we've got... Cool. Right, let's get around this corner then. Oh no. Okay, we've got to jump over that. Okay, you don't even have to wait for them to start swinging. You can just try and get in there in a gap. Probably safer to wait for them to start swinging there. Can I dash?
For some reason, relics are always found in buildings like this. But is it even a building? There's no door. No one human ever lived there.
Because loads of Knacks lived there. Duh. Come on, I figured that out. I'm just a little cube boy. Boy. They don't give me much. I'm not actually getting bigger, I'm just getting more health. I'll blame it on the fact I keep losing health, actually. Okay, so that is going to be the way out then. So this is the way I've got to go. Well, no, this is the secret. Yeah, there we go. Cool, got our first secret, guys. This level. So it's a combo meter part. Knack can boost his attack strength by hitting enemies 8 times in success without taking... Oh, yeah, it's one of them. Another one of them. So we need 5 more, is that? Yeah, 5 more of them. And then we have that combo meter bar. Cool, thank God we went down there then. Thank God I figured out that this was the secret. I guess that's what I'll say. Something. No? Come on, old guy. Alright, this is another... See, this is like chapter 2, 3 now. Oh my god.
It's the goblin tanks. We got ahead of them somehow.
It's typical that we found the way and the other guys didn't, I guess.
The road's too old to take much more of that pounding.
Ouch. Yep. Just as I thought. Time. If you hit me one more time, I'll scream. Hopefully no more will come now. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh, screwed. Yes. Oh, thank God. Oh, wow, I got a lot from that. I lost a lot of health. So it gave me my health back and gave me loads. Right, let's get down there here and beat these guys. Oh my God. I just went so big all of a sudden. Yes. It's part of the story that I went big there, though, innit? Otherwise, it wouldn't happen, because, obviously. Otherwise, it would just make it easy for me to kill those guys. The reason it did it is because I had to pick up that thing. Right, come on. This must be a secret around here somewhere. No? Okay. Yep. Die. They died as soon as they fell on me. Again, died as soon as they fell on me. Jump over the top, so let's quickly check for a secret in here. I should have checked in this room, really. I don't think there is. Doesn't look like there is. No, there isn't. Okay. Come on, let's go. Come on, old guy. Don't want you getting hurt. Let's carry on then. No, guys, I just want to say, the reason these are 15-minute videos, no, it's not because I haven't got as good of a channel. I have got over 20 minutes. I have got half-hour videos on my channel. Like, my Overwatch video I recorded the other day, it hasn't been uploaded yet. That's 36 minutes long. So it's not that I'm not that. It's just because I want to separate it all out. I want to spread all the Knack videos out, because I know it's going to be a long series. I know it's going to be an amazing series. If you guys do like all these videos I'm recording now, because I'm in the same game session as the first episode, if you are enjoying Knack, then let me know by smashing that like button. If we get, like, I don't know, 3 likes or 5 likes, I'll definitely carry on this series. And carry on just smashing the like button on every single Knack video you see, just to say I want to see the next video, I want to see the next video. It just helps out a lot. Alright, let's get through here. Let's grab all these. Got some more cubes. Anything else here? Ooh! Okay, apparently that don't want to work. I assume there's another switch first. Oh!
Ah, a control room. There's no relics left in that generator, though.
Oh, so I've got to put all my relics in here.
Just a sec, Doc. I'll get the lights on for you.
Oh, literally. I thought that was just a crate. Oh, okay, at least we didn't go down to the smallest one. Okay, so now it works. So now... Aha, most people wouldn't actually go back there, would they? They'd be like, oh, alright, let's carry. So it's another time delay to part. Oh, I don't know what it says. Another time delay to part. I'm going to say delay to part. I'm going to go on Google Translate or something.